Hey, oh, did you know that HIV can affect you and me? Well, let's chat while I give you the facts. The first recognized case of HIV has been discovered in the USA in the early 1980s, but not yet have a name for it. A virus similar to the HIV has been found in chimpanzees. They believe that the chimpanzee version of the HIV has been transmitted to people. The virus has been introduced to humans that have been hunting for chimpanzees for meat. Doctors in Spain believe they have found the cure for HIV through a test that requires them of doing a blood transplant through the umbilical cord of an individual through the genetic resistance. HIV had three stages: the acute infection, the clinical inactivity, and the AIDS. The acute infection is just something that you kept the flu from, and you can suffer through the many illness. The clinical inactivity is the second stage of HIV, and it's normal. You cannot tell that you have HIV. The AIDS is the third stage of HIV, and it's something serious because you may lose a loved one from it. And do individuals still suffer from HIV today? The answer is yes. But the question is there a cure for HIV? The answer is yes, but it has not made it to the USA. The way you can catch HIV is through sharing needles, mother to child, and sharing syringes. But the way that you can avoid getting HIV is not sharing needles and not having sex and using condoms. You cannot catch HIV by using the same toilet, using the same utensils, or either mosquitoes. I would like for you to meet my friend Joe from Africa. He has been recently found out that he has HIV. Me and Joe was in Africa, and he had showed me his family and his friend that has been suffering the HIV for many years. By me and the needles, he has said that before when he didn't have HIV that he was clear and he was fine. But once he started going through the stages of the HIV, like I mentioned before, the acute infection and the clinical inactivity and the AIDS. But right now he is suffering the AIDS stage, and which is the worst stage I said before. And this is the needle that has the blood HIV. And he's been telling me that we sat down in his little cabin in Africa, and he said that ever since he caught HIV, that it has been having him stressed and been sad. And he's been staying in Africa and he hasn't went anywhere. But I have begged him to come to share the good information to y'all. And also to y'all, remember to spread the knowledge and not the virus. Thank you.